Senate Foreign Relations Committee is, as we speak, developing a bipartisan legislative package to provide critical support to the Ukraine and at the same time pursue a series, a menu of sanctions for those who violate international law. You must say what you mean and mean what you say, and that is what we intend to do.